Good day and peace be with you. Today is Tuesday, the 19th of April, 2022. Let us pray. We praise you for your great strength, O Lord. We praise you for your lavish love. We praise you for you are a conqueror, a victor, a redeemer, and a friend. We praise you that you alone are our deliverer. You are worthy. You are our everlasting Father, our great and awesome God. Be with us throughout the day. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our reading for reflection today is taken from the message from the prophet Isaiah chapter 6 verses 8 to 13. And the theme says, "And I said, here I am, send me." Beloved in Christ, let us listen to the word of the Lord. Then I heard the voice of the Lord saying, "Whom shall I send, and who will go for us?" And I said, "Here I am, send me." He said, "Go and tell this people, be ever hearing but never understanding, be ever seeing but never perceiving. Make the heart of this people closed, make their ears dull, and close their eyes. Otherwise they might see with their eyes, hear with their ears, understand with their hearts, and turn and be healed." Then I said, "For how long, Lord?" And he answered, "Until the cities lie ruined and without inhabitants, until the houses are left deserted and the fields ruined and ravaged, until the Lord has sent everyone far away and the land is utterly forsaken. And though a tenth remains in the land, it will be again laid waste. But as the terebinth and oak leaf stumps, when they are cut down, so the holy seed will be the stump in the land." Here ends our reading for today. Thanks be to God. Remember, when you get the opportunity, to share the good news with others. Have a blessed day. Amen.